right, we're here with Loudon Gordon of Wadsworth, who may have potentially clinched a team title there with a fall over Mike Martin of St. Ed's at 135 pounds. Talk about that last flurry. It was a late pin in a tight match.
I was up by a point, had about 27 seconds left. I knew I didn't have any stalling, so I wasn't really anxious to go after him. I knew I had the lead. I just had to stay in good position defense. And I knew he'd be coming after me. And state finals kind of risky getting scrambled, but that's my strength. That's why I feel comfortable. And he tried to throw me, which I'm really comfortable with throws, so I just used my leverage to catch him on the back. And tight team race, and I knew if I get someone in my back, you gotta stick them. I knew it was only about 10 or 5 seconds left. I wanted to get that ball. Not only for my state title, I knew I clinched it, but to help the team out, because that helped us out a lot.
Now, were you worried at all giving up that first takedown? I think a lot of wrestlers get shook, but you came right back and grabbed and reversal.
No. He's a great wrestler. St. Ed's, are all good wrestlers. I knew I can't beat myself up about it. I had 5 more minutes about left wrestling. And in the state final, that 2 good wrestlers, anything can happen. So I just kept my head in it and kept pushing along and got it done.
All right, anything else you want to add?
No.
Congratulations, Loudon Gordon. You're 135-pound state champion.
Thank you.